Hi everybody, coming to you from the other side of the world. So I'm on this deployment and just got my first box from Jesse and the kids, and I'm super excited to open it with you guys and show you what I got. So here's what I got in my box. We have some Valentine's Day cards from the kids. Some Minion stickers. That's cool. Thank you, Ty. Got another one from Ty. This little wooden thing in the back, so that's cool. And I got one from Brooke. This is actually stuck. It says Happy Valentine's Day with a little rocker kid sticker. That's neat. Let's go up here so you can see me a little bit while I'm just pulling this stuff out. And then another one from Brooke with the same thing. That's neat. And then a note from Brooke about the bear that I gave her before I left. And then some homemade stuff from the kids, so that's very cool. And then a card from Jesse, I think. Yeah, it's a Valentine's Day card, so I won't necessarily share that with you, but let's see what else is in here. I opened this up and it was covered up like that. And I open it up, and I see a Milky Way bar. Wow. Thanks, babe. That's one of my favorites. That's awesome. So in here we have a hand sanitizer, which I really like these. They are good stuff, and I will keep this with me because I'd much rather use this than the hand sanitizer they have around here. And then looks like I got some oils, if I can get them out. So she got sent me some thieves oil, which is good. She sent me the oil of Mister. That's awesome. So we'll put those back in there for now. And then there's another layer down here. So we undo that layer. And the next thing we have is this bag of stuff. First thing I pull out are some razor heads, which I'm trying not to cut myself on. Not wanting to cooperate. There we go. So razor heads, which is awesome. I've been waiting for those because I forgot to bring them with me. And she got me a 3-pack of the chapstick that I like, because it's very dry around here. She got me 2 boxes of razor heads, which is great. Oh, this is like a glass nail file, I think. That is neat. Yep. Huh. That's cool. It's smooth on one side, and then on the other side it's got the stuff on it. That is neat. Wow, thank you, babe. That's cool. It's like Christmas, but better. And then I asked for these, and she said in one of her videos that she was going to get me these flossers, and I'm very glad that she sent them because I use those a lot. So put those back. And then, wow, this is a 36 ounce Tahoe silicone grip Titan water bottle. It has a little handle on it, and then you press this, it's got a lock on it. That's locked. That's unlocked. Oh, cool. The button pops it open, and you can drink out of it. That's very cool. Yay. Water bottles are very good. That'll be awesome to have. Thank you. And then the last thing that I have, which is gonna make my stay here that much more bearable until I get home, is an orb diffuser. So this is it right here. Just little compact, but I'll put it right over here on my little makeshift nightstand that I have. That'll make my little area smell really good. So, wow, this stuff is awesome. Thank you very much, babe, for sending me this stuff. And this will be great stuff to make my stay here better. So I hope you guys have enjoyed it. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also subscribe to the video if you like these, as well as the ones that my wife makes. And then hit that notification bell next to the subscribe button if you want to see videos like this that come out in the future. So we will talk to you guys later. Bye.